This is Icy Haters. We're here in the Tucson desert by Cat Mountain. And it's called Cat Mountain because it's known to have mountain lions. So we're going to be tracking a mountain lion today. We may not catch up to them. We may not even get close to them. But we're certainly going to track them because they do leave signs that they've been around, and hopefully we'll come across one of those signs shortly. All right, now we're getting close. Some fresh mountain lion droppings. We're getting fairly close now. Okay, he came up out of that wash and he went in this direction, so we're gonna have to follow him. We could be an hour behind him. All right, every once in a while you have to stop and scan the area, because even as windy as it is, that covers up the sound as I'm walking around. But you need to stop and scan the area to make sure there isn't something around. And if they do see you, they would probably take off and you'll never even see them. So I followed the tracks, went back down into this wash. Now I think he was chasing a rabbit, because he kind of went up and out, up the wash, down the wash. So I believe he was chasing a rabbit, and there are a lot of rabbits around here. So I didn't see anything in scanning the area here. So I think we're fairly close, but like I said, the chances of actually finding one or getting that close are slim, but we might at least see where he's been and follow his tracks. All right, I see a couple tracks over there. It's possible he could have spent the night up in that cave up there. They usually, if they're gonna relax for a couple hours, they'll sit up on a rock and just scan the area and look for deer, coyote, whatever that they're gonna be pouncing on. But I made enough noise over here where he would have took off if he was there, or came out anyway, but I don't see anything up there. Okay, we have some more tracks leading up here. I know there is another cave over there. We'll go check that out. It's possible he could be sitting in there. Okay, back down in the wash. Footprints leading up towards that cave. I don't know if we're an hour, 2 hours, we could be 5 hours behind them. We are on the right track though, and we'll take a break here. We're about 2 hours into the hike, and I strongly suggest to people, don't try this at home. Unless you've been out here in the desert for years and know what you're doing, know what you're looking for, don't do this at home. It's not a good idea. Okay. These tracks are leading me right into this rocky area here. So now I have to keep an eye out for any movement. I do see some droppings down there. More than likely he was sitting up here on this big rock, area, because you could see for miles here and he could spot his prey just by sitting up on this rock here. Here's a couple of nice choya or jumping cactus. We're almost at the top. Okay, because I don't want to startle I don't want to startle a mountain lion sleeping, I'm throwing a couple rocks up there. That if he is up there, he'll be up and getting down the other side. So, there's a good spot right here. There's another one. I'm checking out this down here first. checking the area out. Throwing some rocks. I don't see anything. Taking my time, making sure there is nothing here. But this is perfect for a mountain lion up here. They could have their den in here. He could be looking out for his prey, mule deer, that always come through here. It's a perfect spot. Up here, but I'm gonna just take some time and scan the area. I think this is as far as we go. I lost track. Last tracks I saw were right here, so he might have took off who knows where. We really have a nice view from up here. And we have another cave, the bigger cave, right down there. We'll go check that one out. Okay, this is not a good thing to do. Getting this close to a cave. Not a good thing to do. There is a lot of stuff back there, so there is something sleeping here. But nothing here right now. Whew. I am seeing a lot of flies, which means there is droppings and there are flies around the area. Well, we've been all over this area. He's around here, or they're around here. Maybe not right now, but we are in prime mountain lion territory. Make no mistake about that. Well, until next time, this is Icy Haters saying happy hunting.